I'm Meghan, and I am here defending Dr. Carhart and the right to choose, the right to abortion, because I think that all women have the right to decide when to be mothers, and I don't think that anybody has any right to tell a woman based on their moral, ideological, philosophical beliefs, that they should be able to tell a woman when and how to become mothers. They shouldn't be able to base legislature off of their moral and ideological beliefs. And I'm here to defend women's right to choose and a woman's right to abortion, because that's what's right.